breaking news. Gauteng government of government of provincial national unit talks between ANC and DA has collapsed. Did you hear that? The so-called government of national unity on a provincial level, which is Gauteng, has collapsed. And then the DA, oh, look, I'm going to play you a video. Okay, you have to listen to the video. Yeah, DA throwing tantrums on media. Yeah. But Helen Zille, on YouTube, they were busy saying, I guys, you will remember that. They said that about Helen Zille, they said, footy. This guy who was on Newsroom Africa yesterday said that if Ramaphosa doesn't announce if he doesn't want to work with the DA, he must know that we're going to tell Ramaphosa and Ramaphosa's going to, you know what I'm saying? And I was like, Banna! Yabatum! Here, Ramaphosa is going to force. Look, like ANC guys, they are asking very logical questions. They are like, no, we get it. DA Angithi Bona, they are saying that DA Angithi Bona, they are saying Bona, they are free. It's government of national unit. Why during these talks of government national unit they voted with EFF against ANC? If really it's about the ANC, no. The ANC in Gauteng, they're stepping their foot down and they're like, listen, in this government of national unity, if when at DA you come here with the tendency of thinking that you are in charge, Tina, you are here to supervise us, they're like, no, not in this one. We've got options. Don't pretend like we don't have options. Do not come here with their dictatorial tendency of yours coming here to dictate on what the ANC should do in Gauteng. They're like, no, we don't look at Tina Sigin Tina's Pagel again Tina those chill alone. Long better when it's not what I said. ANC is busy saying. They are like, we will step our foot down if you, DA, you don't want to come here and negotiate on the basis of you being invited. You want to dictate. I forget. There's an exit door. Please, you make use of that exit door. You're not going to be telling us what to do, what not to do here. You are invited in the table like anybody else. We now, there are people saying, hey, footy DA, bafetu. Hey, they are super entitled. The white supremacy in their head. It's telling them that nothing good can come out of black people. We must tell them what to do. Yar, hey, let me tell you what you need to do. It is this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contributing to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment, so the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Hi, the leadership as a Gauteng hamsana na bopanyaza lesufi bathi ayilalela ke DA la ke ufike kwancungetsha if ucabanga ukuthi nje uzovela la so uthi hey thina we must take left but I know sisi Magog, Uhlushwa inferiority complex. I mean, it's called what? Supremacy complex. Here, I, Luto, you have met black people who knows their worth. You have met black people who cannot be bullied. Because if when Nora Maposa, you have signed the deal of governing this country, just know that in Gauteng, there was no such a deal. Forget and smile, Gogo. Here in Gauteng,
you are coming here to work with us on an equal basis. Not here, you are telling us, put EFF, put IFP here. Don't bring MK, don't bring look EFF. Look, but who are you to tell us that?
He went on media. He was busy throwing tantrums on media. Take a look at what she was doing here.
We needed to take each other into confidence. And it wasn't a situation in which the ANC would constitute a government and invite us in on their terms. It was a situation in which we would respect each other's proportion of the electoral result and agree on the composition of an executive. That was the basis on which it was done. The ANC said, right, we want to give you 3 out of 10 cabinet seats. We wanted to know, well, what do you plan to do with the rest? Because unless we know how many you're planning to take for yourself and whether you're planning to give any to other parties, that is crucially important information for us, and it's information that we need. That's obviously essential to building trust and to ensuring that we get clarity on the composition of government. Now, today in the discussions, it was very useful because the ANC conceded that they had intended to allocate 3 cabinet seats to the DA and keep 7 plus the Premier, that is 8, for themselves. Now, clearly, that would be a violation of the proportionality clause. It would not in any way be proportional, not even wildly. It would not reflect the will of the voters, and it would not reflect inclusiveness. So it was completely out of kilter with clause 16 of the statement of intent. And we said, sorry, 8-3 is not acceptable. Today they did agree to go down from 7 plus the Premier to 6 plus the Premier, which would be 7 out of 11, and give 1 seat to the IFP and keep us at 3. Now, we have no problem at all with the IFP coming in. In fact, the IFP was an initial signatory to the statement of intent, and we believe they should be there in good faith. So we have no problem with that at all. But it is still wildly out of proportion to give the ANC 6 plus 1, the DA 3, which is less than half of what the ANC has got, although we're almost the same size electorally, and the IFP 1. So we said that is not helpful. It does not meet clause 16, and it is not appropriate, and we cannot agree to that. So, the ANC offered to reduce the 7-6, retain the DA at 3, and give the IFP or the PA, they said, 1. We welcome the IFP's possible inclusion, but point out that this is still far short of the requirements of clause 16 of the National Statement of Intent. We, as the DA, are prepared to enter the Government of Provincial Unity in Gauteng on the basis of a power-sharing partnership to reflect the will of the voters in Gauteng. But we are not prepared to be co-opted by the ANC on their terms alone, acting as if the ANC still has an overall majority in Gauteng, which it does not. We cannot agree to be taken hostage in a government of provincial unity in which only one party dictates the terms. As far as committee chairs in the Gauteng legislature are concerned, the proposal was that the DA would take 6 out of a total of 17. And we were prepared to accept this allocation despite a significant shortfall on the basis of the executive reflecting the letter and the spirit of the declaration of intent. Our door remains open to further negotiations when the ANC is genuinely committed to treating us as a party that is almost the same size as they are in Gauteng. We will again come to the table in an atmosphere of mutual respect and negotiate in good faith and seek to build trust between the parties.
Look, Gauteng guys has made us proud. You know what I'm saying? They've made us proud. Yeah. Hey, hi. This is cartel. I'm sure now they've already called Ramaphosa. They are in conversation with Ramaphosa. You see this kid, these people of yours. Please talk to the people of yours in Gauteng. You know, remember this other guy, this other Mamkulu on News 24 on Newsroom Africa yesterday. He was there. Yeah, if we're gonna make Panyaza Lesufi look good. Hebatung, if you believe that you've got the ability to make Panyaza Lesufi good, why wouldn't you end racism in Cape Town? Why wouldn't you end the financial segregation in Cape Town, where the area where black people live, it's so filthy. The area where white people live, it's so good. But now you want to come to Gauteng and tell us, hoy, we will make them good. You're failing to make Cape Town good, where black people reside. It's not good. But you want to come to Gauteng and tell us, I will make Panyaza Lesufi good. Where do you get the audacity? Such an audacity. Where do you get the ability to make people look good? Because clearly looking at Cape Town, you do not have the capacity to make people look good. Right? You do not. You have not. You do have the capacity to make your fellow white people look good. That is a fact. In Cape Town, I keep telling you guys that there are places you can never own in Cape Town if you are a black person. And the reason I keep mentioning that is because somewhere in Cape Town, even today, you cannot get an accommodation because of the color of your skin. You cannot even rent and own or look rent an apartment there because of the color of your skin. That's where DA resides. And then you're gonna tell me that. Then you're gonna tell me that. What is this thing? What they said? Hey, we wanna make Panyaza Lesufi look good. Look good. Look good. Look good. What? Hey, and men go running. Hi, hi. I'm so sorry. No, cautious alaba, my clever blacks. Like clever blacks can mistaken you, your identity. We look at your track record. By the way, to those who doesn't know, they were just talking about these people who think that they will make Panyaza Lesufi look good when they themselves doesn't even look good. It's very surprising though. Just go to Cape Town. Just study Cape Town, for instance, and just look at what is happening in Cape Town. And then you will tell me if these people really, they do have the capacity to make anybody look good. It's just one of these ridiculous thing, right? It's just one of this insane thing that the racism that is happening in Cape Town, they're not even ending. Do you know that in Cape Town, guys, people are dying? And I've been on a call with a lot of people in Cape Town. Do you know that a lot of people are dying in Cape Town because of gangsterism? They can't end that, right? But they want to make Lesufi look good. Just because of their association with Lesufi, they think that now their white supremacy tells them that by the virtue of you working with us, you're going to look good because they are the ones who determines the good and bad. Hi. But yeah, I'm glad they met their match in Panyaza Lesufi. Panyaza Lesufi was like, listen, I'm actually not gonna give a damn, not even a swimming pool about it. I will tell you once and for all, and it's either you take it or you don't. You are an equal person. Look at DA, guys. The same DA that a lot of people says that the same DA that a lot of people think that is going to bring change. Look at how much DA is fixated upon the idea of power. Right now, they go to Panyaza Lesufi. They dictate. First of all, they did exactly what they were doing to Lokura Ramaphosa, to tell him that, listen, we don't want the trouble party. We don't want the trouble party. This is what you need to do. Our friend, IFP, this is what you need to do for our friend, IFP. What if we don't want to work with IFP in Gauteng? What if? Those were Panyaza Lesufi guys. They were like, no, you can't be coming here telling us. Work with IFP and DA and govern the country. Leave the others. Who are you? Hi, Bo. Been telling you about your DA. Something is wrong with these people. They think differently. They act differently. And they think they...
they are on top of this world. They think they control everybody. They think everybody else, whatever you say, it doesn't matter. And I'm just hoping and wishing that they don't collapse this government now, indirectly by coming up with, and you look, right now I'm telling you, they are going to be going to courts. They will be opening cases that doesn't make sense. Watch this space. They are very good with that. Now that somebody has stood up the foot and said, listen, we cannot be told by you here. We are humans with our own intellectual capacity. Because of that, you will see them. The media will be telling us how much of corruption and this in Gauteng. Watch the space. Media will be going up and down, running after the government. I'm telling you, watch the space. Because they are friends running media. They will make Kepo Panyaza Lesufi look bad.